generally I'm seeing a trend towards democratization of technology where, you know, very expensive systems that are only available to a small handful of people are becoming inexpensive and available to anyone with talent. And I think that's generally a good thing, that you don't want people to be excluded from being able to create because, you know, there's a high bar to entry because there's some expensive tool to use. When tools become inexpensive and available everywhere, then all you have is talent and time. And, you know, certainly those aren't easy, but, you know, you shouldn't be prevented from, you know, expressing yourself because you can't afford it.